jump straight in with our first use for the USB port on a router. The most common use for the USB port is for connecting an external storage device, like a USB hard drive. Simply plug the drive into your router and you'll be able to access it from the likes of your PC, your laptop, your smartphone, or really any other device connected to your home network. If you have data on it that you share with other members of the household, it can be a pain having to keep moving around all the time. Not only that, but the chances of it getting lost also increases, especially if it's a tiny little USB dongle. If you plug it into your router instead, it will be accessible to everyone at all times, and also is very unlikely to get lost. Now this does raise a question around NAS devices and whether they're really needed when you can just plug a hard drive into your router. Now they appear to offer the same functionality, so let's look at the differences between a USB storage device and NAS to see which is best for you. Okay, so a